many students are afraid of scales because, number one, they don't practice them. And, you know, you're usually afraid of something you're not familiar with. You're wary. You're not, you stay away from it. In other words, they are afraid of scales rather than scales being afraid of them. Many things are solved during your practicing. It may take a long time and it may be a very short time, but suddenly things become clear. But during, it must be always during your work you find it. No matter, you may have more time, you may have less time, but you still have to do it. Then you're ready for the emergencies. Okay. Certain things are mechanical, but you have to do it systematically. You have to get your hands, your fingers in shape. After all, you know, they just don't move without doing anything. It has to be coordinated, right? First the fingers, then your left hand with your right hand. That has to be synchronized. If one is faster than the other, or vice versa, not so good.